CJ!
You got it?
Hey, my cousin just called me. He gave me a tip about a baller's car going to San Fierro to score yay.
Shit! We gotta find out who's supplying those cats.
Read your mind, Holmes. I picked them up at the Mulholland intersection, and I'm trailing them now.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Better make it fast, Holmes. These boys aren't hanging around.
Hop in, Holmes.
His middle name.
It's where we
Master
going?
Ace.
They were headed over Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up.
Microphone checker 1-2. Tell you what I'm gonna do.
Dead, in other words, species. Face got erased. Bullets got released. Bombs were planted. The kids were kidnapped.
There it is, Holmes!
Run on home, Rod. Hope on that people a while.
Rod! You Shermhead! This business is bigger than any gang, S.A. Rod! Little bitch!
You got mud for brains?
This guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez.
What now? Is that it?
Who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs pushing product. It's a serious organization.
How many of these clowns are there?
I know a pimp when I see one. They being clever about this. It ain't no exchange of nothing incriminating. That was some heavy shit!
We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Coolio, we got what we came for anyway.
That's crazy, man.
What are you looking at exactly?
Hey, cabrón.
Hey, man, you get them flicks developed? What's up, Woolsey?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Woolsey, I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Why don't you go take a look?
These guys?
Yeah.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now this guy runs things. I don't know his name. This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B. He's the biggest pimp in town. He helps set up the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, then he my way in. How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gap Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woolsey.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right.
Make sheets. Make coats. Make curtains in the winter. When I walk down the stairs, I'm walking down on mink carpet. Now who's this trick? I don't need no more friends, baby. All they try to do is peel me from my hoe.
Nah, it ain't about them. It's all about you, player.
I heard you was the man with the hookup, and you was the man I needed to see. I'm offering my services.
Say what?
Yes, sir. See, I'm new in town. Anything you want, I can do. For a guy like me to work with, to work for, a guy like Jizzy B?
Well, now that you mention it, I do have a slight problem. Something a little dumb muscle like yourself might be able to fix. Cause you see me, I'm intellectual. Bitches, y'all walk on down to the bar and fix a pimp a drink. See, I only got 2 eyes, and in these streets, you got to have more than that. You got to be like a flying shit, you know? 100 eyes everywhere. Now, some lunatic been fucking with my bitches. Motherfucker killed 2 last week. I want you to go find out.
No problem. You my player partner now, Jizzy.
Wait up! Mr. C to the J! See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player! Treat that baby like the Pope Mobile.
Some people have everything.
Ooh, what a strong bitch. Ever had happen halfway that sucia like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your ruca won't.
I'm listening, honey.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh, real interesting.
Whatever, pico.
The love giant.
Later,
Hey, Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player, been trying to peel my hoes over in Hatchberry. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that
pretender.
When you're done stealing beats, gangsters, listen to Master Sound.
It's all about Master Sounds.
Hey, get up right now.
Here comes my player. Now you in real trouble.
Man, I ain't got time for you. Did you buy your license?
You think you're American, but do you drink American?
Lager, the beer that brought the forest down.
I like to relax after a hard day at work. And I like to relax hard. Get really drunk. So drunk, you can't tell your sister from your wife. Now that's fun. And now I can do it without gaining pounds, thanks to new Lager Lights. Drink even more, gain less. It's the Lager Light promise.
Hey, it's CJ. Just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hatchberry.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal. Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckle over. I want you to get your ass up there, nose around. Find out what's going on.
Let me get you dizzy, baby.
I gotta be careful though, cause in the park.
More foreplay.
Oh!
Bastard!
Ah!
Mr. Jizzy, it's CJ.
You the bad luck charm, Plucky. That girl you dropped off downtown wants out of the game. Her sugar daddy wants to take her off the street. Nobody turns my hoe. You get your ass back to the hotel, and you make an example out of all of them.
Listening to Johnny. Slapping you across your gluteus, minimum and maximum. Hey, that's both cheeks
the
at the same time.
The Lord sent me to save your threadbare soul, harlot. Get in the car and remove your filthy vestments so I may better gaze upon thy corruption. Driver, get us out of here before the devil's right hand snatches this poor girl from salvation.
Right away, your evangelical holiness.
Girl, you know you want it. It's Maceo and the Max. Love that.
Miami's. He comes, Farad!